What is up, guys? Fresh Powder here, but you can call me Daniel. And we are back to react to the next episode of Shoebox Zoo. This will be Season 1, Episode 6, A Strange Birthday Party. Now, whose birthday party are we talking about? Because we know Marnie's already had her birthday at the start of the season. Is it perhaps one of the figures' birthdays? Because you gotta remember that they are humans, too. But in the last episode, remember, Wolfgang's disappeared somewhere. And since then, he still hasn't shown up again. I don't know what he's planning. Siding with Toledo, but let's dive on in and find out. Yep, Tantalon.
Tantalon Castle. Here it has stood in stone and spirit for a thousand years or more.
Yep. Yep. Marnie went on a tour. Because he still lives.
If you venture into Tantalon's depths, beware of who you may meet and what you may learn.
Yep.
For this is a place of dangerous secrets, hidden terrors, and woeful treachery.
Yep. Wolfgang might be betraying us. Yeah, Wolfgang is a likely traitor, seeing how he's hiding with Toledo. Where, that's him right there. Ooh. There's Wolfgang. You still can't touch him.
Hurts, doesn't it?
Mm.
Wolfgang, my dear. Loss contrives. Grow in their ferocious backs. And the more they grow, the hungrier they become. Loss contrives.
What? You've got your own creatures? You've got your own Shoebox Zoo?
They will have strength, just as I shall soon possess the power to overthrow the great Michael
Scott. Oh boy.
It is a wise wolf who knows which side to be on. Now back.
Better listen to him, Wolfgang.
After all the fuss Marnie made about choosing the trip to Tantalon Castle, you two girls broke all the rules as soon as we got there.
Yeah.
Mr. Casmarnie and I are very disappointed.
Very disappointed.
I'm sorry, Mr. Casmarnie. It's really all my fault. I just went off exploring and all Laura was doing was looking for me.
Pretty much, yeah.
The birds had gotten lost.
No, that won't do. Mr. Casmarnie and I know you, Laura Niven. And I bet you were the instigator.
But no, that's nothing.
You both do 5 pages on the history of Tantalon Castle.
Tantalon?
But I want it first thing tomorrow on my desk.
Wow.
That'll be all.
Well, should be easy for you, Marnie. And there's John, aka Toledo. Whoa. What? Bruno, what are you doing? You're skating on a scatter. Wow. Yep, scanning. Careful there. Whoops.
Elsa, watch what you're doing.
Careful.
Oh, Bruno.
What is it?
Bruno, you've been squished.
No.
Squished
it's not that.
Bruno,
it's not like that.
Speak to me. What have they
Yep. He's fine. Yeah.
We had to do our sums with a chalk and a slate and a great big stick.
What was the great big stick for?
To hit us with when we got our sums wrong.
Oh.
I never got one of those both guys.
He was always the favorite.
Wow.
I wonder where he is. Are you sure Wolfgang's okay?
Oh, yes. He simply got himself lost at the castle.
At the castle.
Still, he might have been kidnapped. You know that guy? The guy who's giving the guided tour? What you call him? McTaggart?
William McTaggart, yeah.
I recognized him. Does he have something to do with your stupid book, too?
We do need the book, remember?
If we're ever going to regain our human form.
Sure. Sorry, Elsa. I need some time to think about the quest, okay?
Yeah.
Right now, I have to finish this 5-page essay and email it to Laura tonight.
And so, you're on one.
Come on, guys. Life in good old Tantalum Castle.
Oh, very well. Now. Oh, I remember it all as if it were yesterday. We shared a spacious chamber overlooking the sea. We lived in the basement.
Wow, really?
That was later.
Wow.
Oh, I well recall the bustle of the kitchen.
Well, wow, you're a fast typer. I can never type that fast. Exotic butters. Wolfgang?
So, the great Michael has revealed all to his precious chosen one. Question is, dear boy, has the girl child agreed to take on the quest?
She'll take some persuading. And we both know she must accept the challenge of her own free will.
Yeah.
Beguile her. Use your sly charms. If you do your work well, the chosen one will lead me to the book before Michael.
Marnie McBride. A 11-year-old girl. Michael Scott. Chosen one.
Yeah, that's always a strange scenario. Surprised you can
but
eat.
Remember, you have promised me that I shall be your chosen one.
Yeah, that's a problem.
Yet. But as a reward, you will be returned to human form. As will your fellow shoebox creatures.
Zoo. Yeah.
If that is what you desire for them,
I expect greater rewards in time.
Just do your job.
And if I don't?
Oh, jeez. You're lucky that wasn't the knife. Jeez, that must have hurt. Oh, so he's McTaggart. So he's working with Toledo? I thought he was on Marnie's side. Hi, Michael Scott. Looking through it again. It's copied.
These two essays are practically identical.
Oh.
Even the spelling mistakes are identical, aren't they, Marnie?
Oh, that's never a good idea, directly copying.
Isn't that an amazing coincidence? It must be the way we're being taught.
How do you both know that the tapestries in the Douglas Towers upper chamber were of purest blue silk? Or that the kitchen cat was called Kirsty?
Wow. She might not know.
That young McTaggart collected 3 cheeses from the nuns of Melrose Abbey every Tuesday.
That true?
Wow.
She had no other source but her own colourful imagination.
No, I didn't, miss. That's the honest truth.
You two girls clearly clearly haven't learnt your lesson. Perhaps 5 pages or less will wipe the grins off your faces.
But miss, that's not
six.
Six.
Do you really want to try for 7?
No. It is true, Laura.
You're weird. Yeah, but you might have been smart enough to change, like, a few of the words. Yeah, well, I'll be doing the 6 pages of math without your help, thanks very much. Yeah, fine.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, we
want to
look at your little toysy-woysies.
Yeah, just keep walking. John. Yep.
Back.
No, Marnie, turn around.
I said go and get it.
And even they don't have the guts.
You want it?
Oh boy.
Come and get it.
What are you planning? Oh, your necklace. They're seeing it. What's it gonna do? They're in there? Oh, no. It's clearly magical. It's gonna fall. Ooh. It hit one of the lackeys. Oh. Oh, my God. Jesus Christ! On a bike!
Help!
Oh no.
Help! There's someone else. What an unfortunate accident.
It wouldn't have happened if you weren't trying to steal the shoebox zoo.